Man cannot exist without water, and so Egypt cannot exist without the Nile. The water of the river not only made the fields green, but also shaped Egyptian religious beliefs. The area of the first Nile cataract was holy to Egyptians. They believed that one of the islands here was the first land to appear after the creation of the world. Here, according to the ancient Egyptians, the Nile has its source.